a replica of the largest shark caught here in Streaky Bay. The real shark, a female, had this bite mark on her. It would actually be a bite mark from mating. Kitchen. Isn't this awesome? It's just sights and this is all one sight. This is Speed's Point in Unerby. It's a $10 honesty box camp. Next stop, Fisherman's Paradise, and this is the free camping spot. If you come here, these are very tight. This is Cape Flower.
Underneath this cliff overhang is an osprey's nest. You might have had to be here in person to see the full effect. That was a good one.
A nice one. The sound's coming from the flat rocks to the left of us up on this cliff. The blowhole's moving the plant.